Four adults were injured in this collision in Wilmington this afternoon. It's at 8th and Orange. It caused one of the cars to flip onto its roof, as you see there. A baby in the back seat of one of the cars was properly restrained in a car seat and suffered only very minor injuries. Police aren't releasing the conditions of the four adults, and the cause of this one is still being investigated.